The Alpha and the Omega, the only one that can bring salvation to America is Jesus Christ. You people are wrong. Idolatrizing, lift him up, the name of Trump. Trump is a sinner and he needs to repent of his sins. Trump is a liar. Bible says no liar should enter into the kingdom of heaven. Trump is a sinner that he needs to repent. He promotes homosexuality. Babies are still dying every single day in America at the hands of the abortion clinics. If you love America so much, why don't you do an abortion parade? That's my question. If you really love America that much, why don't you go to the abortion clinics and over there trying to save the lives of another American? And the worst thing about this stupid Trump parade is that many of you people call yourselves Christians. That is the worst part of this garbage parade. That many of you call yourselves Christian. I don't see any of you people lifting up the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Just think about this. You died today on a car accident, on a crash, and then you hold in the name of Trump. But if you die today holding the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, you will get salvation. You will obtain salvation. Trump is not the Savior of America. The true Savior of America is our Lord Jesus Christ, the King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Many of you blind fools following the stupid Trump train. You need to repent and believe the gospel. Believe the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ. Flying a flag for the United States of Sodom and Gomorrah is not in the Bible. Calling yourselves patriots is not in the Bible. All this stuff that you people are doing is not biblical. It's not found in the Bible. But you people think you're doing good when you fly in the flag of the United States of Sodom and Gomorrah. You need to put down the flag and pick up the Bible. Put down the flag and pick up the Bible. Bunch of sinners in the hands of an angry God. That's all this parade is. It's just a bunch of sinners in the hands of an angry God. You need to repent, women. You need to repent and believe on the Lord Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ does not approve this wicked, garbage, trash parade. This is trash. This is garbage. Why don't you spend your time reading the Bible? Why don't you do an abortion parade in trying to save the lives of American citizens dying at the abortion clinic? The Savior of America is Jesus Christ. It's not Donald Trump. Donald Trump is a sinner and he needs to repent. Donald Trump promotes homosexuality. And every day, American citizens are dying at the abortion clinics in America under the watch of President Trump. The worst thing about this garbage parade is that many of you people call yourselves Christians. But how can you serve two masters, the Bible says? Anybody wants to answer that? How can you serve two masters? You cannot serve two masters. Today, October 17, 2020, you gotta choose who you're gonna serve. Ma'am, are you gonna serve Jesus Christ or are you gonna serve the stupid Trump? You people worship this nation. You people idolize your flag. You people worship the president. You people worship the White House. That is idolatry. You're breaking the second commandment. The second commandment in the Bible says, thou shalt not make yourself any great images of anything that is on the heavens, of anything that is on the earth. And that's what you people are doing. You're making a great image of Trump. Trump is a sinner, man. Open your eyes, people. Read the Bible. What Bible are you reading? Lift him up the name of Trump. That's not what the Bible says. Bible says lift up the name of Jesus Christ from the rooftops. When you lift up the name of Jesus Christ, he will throw men unto him. But that's not what you people are doing. Anybody have read Isaiah chapter 40, verse 15? You think America is the greatest nation in the world? Full of homosexuals, filthy sodomites, killing your own citizens at the abortion clinic, and you still want to sing God Bless America? Bunch of fools! That's what you people are, bunch of fools! Look at how much time, how much effort do you put on this garbage parade? Put down the flag and pick up a Bible! Worst thing, you're teaching your kids to idolize a country full of sin. You're teaching your kids to idolize the man in the White House, a sinner! Donald Trump is a sinner! And under his watch, American citizens are dying every single day. Oh, but we gotta show that we're patriots. We gotta show our flags of the United States of America, the greatest nation of the world. How can it be the greatest nation of the world when this nation killed their own citizens at the abortion clinic? Somebody answer that question, please. The greatest nation, oh, God bless America, full of sodomites. You think God approves of your sodomy? You think God approves how you legalize marijuana? How you legalize prostitution in the state of Nevada? How there's an abortion clinic right here in Bristol, Tennessee, an hour from here? Oh, but you're doing your stupid Trump parade. Why don't you do an abortion parade if you care so much for the lives of Americans? This is what an abortion looks like. This is what an abortion looks like. And none of you people are the abortion clinic trying to save the life of Americans. Instead, you're running around in your pickup trucks like fools, holding a filthy rag. That's what the flag is. It's just a filthy rag that represents homosexuality, represents sin. Think about it. Any sin that you want is available in America. And most of those sins are legal. You want prostitutes? Go to Nevada. It's legal. You want to smoke marijuana? Different states. It's legal. You want to kill the baby in your womb because you have sex before marriage? Go to Bristol, Tennessee, and many places here in America. You can kill your own babies. Oh, but God bless America. No! God cannot bless a wicked, demonic nation. This is a nation full of sinners in the hands of an angry God. And he's coming soon. You really think that Jesus and his disciples will participate on a Trump parade, don't you? And a lot of you call yourselves Christians. No, my friend, you cannot serve two masters. Choose you this day who you're going to serve. Are you going to serve the stupid man in the White House? Or are you going to serve Jesus Christ, the King of Kings and Lord of Lords? Who are you serving? Who are you choosing to be your master? I see many of you who your master is. Your master is a sinner. His name is Trump. My master is Jesus Christ. I'm not here for the Democrats. I'm not here for the Republicans. I'm here for Jesus Christ. Many of you look on top and you're patriots. Let me flash my flag of the United States of America. How many of you are saving lives at the abortion clinic? Blessed be the name of it. You carry your gun because you're scared. You don't put your trust on the Lord Jesus Christ. Your trust is on your gun. Your trust is on your flag. Your trust is on the President of the United States of America. You're a fool. That's what you are. Cursed is the man that put his trust in another man. That's what the Bible says. Isaiah 40 verse 15. All nations are nothing before God. Including America, preacher? Yes. Including America. America is a nation full of sin.